what prevents everything happening at once. So a very warm good morning to everyone. Hope you all are doing good. On the behalf of the school management, principal, teachers and all the students, I wish you a very, very happy and delightful birthday. Today is 9th July. And you know with whom do you share your birthday with? Yes, you share your birthday with John Archibald Wheeler. He is one of the most renowned American theoretical physicists. He is largely responsible for reviving interest in general relativity in the United States after World War II. Wheeler also worked with Neil Bohr in explaining the basic principles behind the nuclear fission. He is best known for using the term black hole for the objects with gravitational collapse, which was already predicted in the 20th century, and also for hypothesizing the theory of one electron universe. He is also best known for using the terms like neutral moderator, warm hole, it from bed, and so on. For most of his career, he's been a professor of physics at Princeton University, where he supervised over 46 PhDs, which was more than any other professor at Princeton Physics Department. He also wrote many of the famous books of those times, which includes Magic Without Magic, At Home in the Universe, Gravitation and Inertia, and many more to go. In the last, I would wish you a very happy and delightful birthday once again. Always be positive, remain happy and keep smiling always. Regards, Yashasvi Agarwal. Thank you.